one spirit have any
idea? Oh, boy. Such prodigious results. I am thoroughly impressed with you.
I received the prophecy was still fulfilled, but the evil was well on its way. As was the way I was. Your blood vessels were the best people you've ever known. As Lucius took the scroll, he felt a warm feeling inside of him. Something that might have been lost for a while, but was there again. The sound of the seventh trumpet signaled the third woe. This was the final trumpet sound, and the final woe. Loud voice of an eagle in heaven proclaims the Antichrist has lived forever. The rest of mankind who were not killed by these plagues still did not repent the work of their hands. They did not stop worshiping their puny god. The boy sneaked into a bus that was evacuating the town. None of the passengers suspected anything. While sitting in the back seat, he looked down at the scroll he held in his hand. It was sealed with seven seals. These seals were not to be opened by hand, but by actions that would lead to them. But now I'm sure Lucius was worthy of his kindness. I would continue to guide him throughout the journey, but let him take his own wicked steps. I was to look after him when he didn't suspect it, and I would be there when he most needed it. The prophecy was not yet over, but just begun. Next, he would have to open the seven seals.
I have many sons, and I will have many more. This one is special. This one continues to surprise me with his crafty ways of delivering my wrath. His creativity is definitely without comparison, and he will be more than ready to take us towards rapture. It will be 1,000 years of darkness as I take my place with the mortals. Learn to take judgment seriously, and Lucius will be there with me. My son, the Dark Prince, the little Antichrist.
Seems like a double kill. Captain Mybad. Would it be a triple kill?